I'm going to introduce the Eco Brick, which is the best item that I came across through one of my friends from Indonesia, who introduced me this Eco Brick. I can manage my own waste, which is not recyclable or reusable, and I can insert them here into this Eco Brick and make this solid brick, which is very useful for many structures. For instance, there are some material, polythene material, which are coming to my home, which I can't reuse or recycle. And this piece of polythene or this piece of bag, and these all I can trap here into this Eco Brick. Just I don't want to give this for municipal council or just give it for landfilling. So see, I can really push it very hard inside, and you can see so many materials trapped here in the brick. And when you make this, you are not contributing for soil pollution or any land pollution or water pollution, even ultimately no ocean pollution done by you, because we all know that all these polythene material, once it goes to the ocean, the animals like turtles, and they can really suffocate with this material, or the cows who are roaming here and there, they will eat this with other food, and then they're stuck in their stomach and they die. In Sri Lanka, there are about 15 elephants died due to these polythene materials, and there are so many cows suffering in our world due to these polythene material. But once we trap it, we are not contributing for that. And once you make such Eco Brick very hard with the clean status, you can't really add any food or any oil content here, so the material should be clean when you add here. And then you can make any size, any plastic bottle, and make these structures. Like, this is a smaller stool and this is a bigger stool. 7 of these bottles can go into one stool. So these are very solid, even you can sit on it, and then you can have a small meeting while sitting on the Eco Bricks.